Hold on, I'm looking up that girl.
So, right
I can't
now,
find her name.
we are about to do our
Third.
third reaction to. That was my attempt at a drum roll. Old Church Basement by Elevation Worship and
Oh,
Mad
this is
City.
actually song.
Yeah, this is the actual song.
Oh,
So,
okay.
this is what their whole album
Is based around?
is based around, is Old Church Basement. Which, by the way, if you've watched our previous videos, this has like an old church feel, you know, like the church I grew up in. Like I grew up like extremely Pentecostal.
I grew
Dude,
up
this
Assembly of God, so kind of the
kind of the
same.
same,
Yeah, very
yeah.
old school.
And I don't know, this has that
Still kind of
feel.
that old school vibe.
Like I get the vibe. Like this is what it was like when my parents and all of them would come up to the church and they'd start vibing and just like praying. And the songs are very prayerful. You know what I mean? They're not like super like worship music-y. They're like super like, let me
Prayerful.
remind myself who God is. And like I feel like it's bringing that old in with like the new style. Absolutely love it. Absolutely love it. But here is Old Church Basement by Elevation Worship and Mav City.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, this is the video too. We get the whole video on this one. That girl can sing. I don't know who that is, but she can sing. Ah, David. I like David.
I don't see anything wrong with the lights on stages.
Let's go.
Even love it when the crowd gets louder, singing out God's
Come on.
praises. But every now and then it can get a little complicated. So I remember when I was in that old church basement singing
that. Old church. Oh, I was vibing it. What did he say? Oh,
Hallelujah with a
I
new
thought he was about
melody.
to hit it with Old Church Basement, so I started singing. I
Oh,
don't even know the words.
you're
I
adding
was
words in
vibing.
there?
I was vibing. I'm backing it up a little bit. I gotta pause just for a second. I've only listened to 53 seconds of this.
We're not gonna make it through this video.
This is my new jam. Like, I mean, just real quick, I want to address that first line. Like, I don't like mind the lights, or something. Isn't that what he said? Like, I like the lights and all that in
Something like
worship.
that. Like, there's no problem with
Yeah,
lights.
there's no problem with the lights. Like, I feel like that's one thing that is probably like the biggest misconception about like our age. People think like we're in it for the lights. Like literally
Or the
somebody back there
loudness
is
or
just
something.
running the lights. Dude, we would get in a room, you know what I mean? Like,
And just praise
I
the
don't care if
Lord
we got
or the
lights or
TV,
don't have
yeah.
lights. Whoever's running the lights, more power to you. Like, I love it. Let's roll. Somebody's back there and that's one way that they're helping contribute. Like, I'm fine with that. But like, to me it's never been about the lights. Like, it's always been about let's just connect. You know what I mean? Let's connect to God. And so, like, I love how he just comes right out the gate, like, bro, it ain't even about the lights. We're gonna have them, cool. We love them, cool. But literally, it's about worship. And I'm vibing this. This is my new favorite song.
Okay,
And we're only 53
hit play.
seconds in.
Oh, the joy of my salvation.
Josh Newman, let's go. I love this. song. Let's go. I'm in on it. Let's go, dude. I'm digging it. Stop laughing, it feels like, it just feels like home, I don't know. I think we might drop that first because you got to start with that one. I'm feeling that one. So we're going to go in order backwards. 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Wow. Dude, Elevation, Mav City, keep doing what y'all are doing.
Yeah.
Dude, all across the world, like these songs. Like, I don't know if people will play them in churches, but holy cow, that's going to be played around the house while we're cleaning, while we're praying. While we're barbecuing, I don't even know, like, drop the remote. Gosh, that was good. I don't even know what to say, like, I just feel like...
I feel like all of these songs so far to this album are my favorite. I don't think I have.
I don't know if I've ever heard anything like this before. And I mean, like, you're talking about Bethel Worship, you're talking about Hillsong, Hillsong Young and Free with all the cool stuff they drop,
mm-hmm.
Life Church with their stuff. This is like opening up a whole new chapter into what could be like worship music. And it's funny because it's really just like pulling some old in with the new.
Yeah.
This is crazy.
Pretty weird.
I can't believe like we get to just be people who get to hear this. Wow, keep doing what y'all are doing. This is crazy. Alright.
Definitely listen to it, y'all.
I was about to say love you guys.
Oh, okay. Are you ending it? Peace out, guys. Have a good week.
Peace.